liberation, comfort, closure. It's Chisom Benjamin.
Hello lovelies, how are you doing once again? You are welcome to Moment with Chisom. Today, I'll be talking to you about people you should have in your circle. There comes a time when you need help, either to figure something out or to solve a problem or to get one or two needs met. And at that point in time, one of the things you don't want to hear is, I can't help you, or I don't know how to figure it out for you. And this is the reason why you should surround yourselves with experts. If you really want to go far in life and you want to live a life whereby simple issues and complex issues can be solved just by making calls, then you should be listening to this. I'm not trying to say that if you don't have these people in your life, you won't go far. No. But what I'm trying to say is, when you have them in your life, the job will be made easier. My number one that I think should be in your list is doctors. Every human being gets sick in one way or the other, and you will be needing medical attention. You should be able to have someone that will be at your own beck and call at all times. A medical doctor is a very, very important and integral person to be in your team. So when you're building a team of friendship, ensure that you have at least one doctor. This will help you to solve simple issues that would have taken you to the hospital. You can just, you know, solve those issues by placing a call to a friend who happens to be what? A doctor. And number two would be a lawyer. Lawyers are very, very important in the life of anybody. You need your lawyers to help you make some agreements, sign some stuff and papers. You may not really understand the terms and conditions, but these people actually went to school for this. In particular, when you have a friend who is a lawyer and you are in good terms with this friend, something that would have cost you a lot of money, they'll just do it for you for friendship purposes. Three persons that I think should be in your list is a therapist or a counselor. In life, there comes a time when you are down and need to talk to somebody, not just anybody, but trained with skills, theories, and tips on how to solve real life situations. They are already equipped to solve your personal problems, relationship problems, intersocial problems, and all that. So you need to have a counselor or a therapist or a lifestyle coach who can at least help you and give you some tips on how to forge ahead in your down times, especially when you are in your dark seasons and you feel that all hope is lost. When you talk to a counselor like me, all right, I can be able to help you overcome that stage of life, and we all will be happy. You'll be happy, I'll be happy. That job well done, all right. The next person I think you should have in your list is a financial advisor. This is very important. A lot of people have money issues, money challenges. They have money, but they don't know what to do with their money. Why some have money and they're investing wrongly? Why some, even the little they have, they never knew that with appropriate arrangements, they can be able to make out something beautiful out of it. With the help of a financial advisor to direct you, guide you on the right investment to make, you will be able to coordinate your money, your finance, and you never can tell. In a very short period, you can grow and become something you never believed you would be. Next person I think you should have for now in this particular list is a force agent. It can be a military personnel, someone that works with the force, a policeman, but somebody that understands the law when it comes to right infringement, when it comes to other simple offenses that happens all around the neighborhood. If you run into a problem, you can easily call the person and say, look at what is happening. You know, I've had situations whereby some people are under attack, and even when you try to call the police, they are nowhere to be found. But assuming you have a friend in your circle who is a force agent and you place a call across, I believe they will hasten it up. I've heard stories on that. I think you should get yourself some force agents into your circle. It's very important. You never can tell when you'll be needing them. These are the kind of people you should circle yourself with, because when you circle yourself with positive people, you will get positive vibes. And when you circle yourself with ignorant people who tells only depressing stories, believe me, you will end up being miserable, and you don't want that. You don't want that, okay? So today, Write down at least 20 people you know who happens to be your friend. Check if you have this caliber of people in that list. If you don't have them, start making those friends right now. Start adding them up to your list, and you won't regret it. Okay? You are not going to regret it. I said so, you will regret it, okay? Just do that and let me know what you think about it in the comment section. Okay, so once again, like our videos, share our videos, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Comment if you have to, I'm willing to read your comment. And as well, do let me know where you're watching us from. We are willing to send you some hugs, all right? Until next time, I am your girl, Chisom Benjamin.